Welcome to this video on how to work with computer fields. These fields are automatically updated based on your data or to perform calculations. In this video, we'll cover what computer fields are, different types of computer fields, and creating and using computer fields. Imagine manually creating totals, tracking creation dates, or combining data from different tables. Unlike regular fields where you manually enter data, these fields automatically generate a value. Baserow offers a variety of computer fields to tackle different needs. Let's see these fields in action while we manage inventory in these tables. Create a new field in the inventory table called Total Inventory Value and choose Formula as the field type. Formulas create custom calculations based on existing fields to calculate profit from cost price or even to combine text. In the editor, input the formula to multiply the unit price by the quantity to get the total value. Let's add another formula for low stock indicator. Here, we'll use a logic statement to check if the quantity is less than or equal to 5. This displays low stock if true, otherwise it leaves blank. For each product, we want to know the supplier. We can use a link to table field to link this table to the supplier's table. We can perform calculations on linked record data in the supplier's table using the rollup field. To show the sum of unit price assigned to a specific supplier and track the total overdue price for each supplier, create a rollup field linked to the inventory table. Select the unit price as the field to rollup and select the rollup function as sum. This returns the sum of all values from the linked rows. Want to see how many orders are booked for each product? In the orders table, create a link to table field to map the product sold to the inventory. Then add a count field to instantly display the number of products a customer purchases. Let's add a few fields to automatically track who made changes and when. Last modified by and last modified automatically track who and when a record was last updated. Created by and created on automatically track who and when a record was created. With computed fields, our inventory base becomes smarter. We can see the total value, identify low stock situations, and track updates all automatically. This saves time, reduces errors, and keeps us informed. You can explore different formulas and computed fields to unlock the full potential of Baserow.